I'm Mr. Lee, Lee Meng Chuan. I'm the CEO and also the founder of this big pharmacy. Actually, the meanings of big pharmacy is we want everybody to be in good health. So for this Malaysia 62 Independence Day, our main objective is to create awareness to autism society. So we approach Nasom to collaborate with them.
I am Padma. I'm a parent of a 7-year-old child who's autistic, and I'm also the chairman of Nasom Teluk Pulai. Actually, Nasom does a great job with the autistic children because they actually come in as an early, you know, early intervention program. So that is the key. You know, when a child is identified to fall within the autism spectrum, so it's very important to identify which are the areas of behavior, speech, or you know, occupational level weaknesses that the child may have.
Yeah, my name is Jingwen. Mostly the kids will call me Teacher Jingwen. For me, autism is affect the normal development of the brain. So that's why it will affect their social and communication. So once they're having this, that's why behavior all coming up. So you can see some is like repetitive behavior, and then some like aggressive behaviors.
In these programs, we get the children from Nasom to paint. And I believe through paintings, they are able to express themselves. They can unleash their ideas and thoughts to share with everyone. So we will select their paintings and print it on the mugs with their names on it, what's their age. I'm actually very proud of them because the paintings are really good. I hope that the society actually can support these mugs. We will sell it in big pharmacy stores or any of the corporates or any societies want to sell these mugs. Please let us know.
Some parents, they're facing a financial problem. And say a few percent is single parents. So that's why they need put more time and effort to the kids. They are unable to work like a full time on this, and that's why they're facing a lot of financial problem.
Big pharmacy will bear all the expenses throughout the programs. All the profits we will give it to Nasom for them to keep supporting the autism society. So from this, I understand that people with autism are often misunderstood.
They also come with special talents. Each one of them have their own special talents that we should develop.
They can do great things like us, like everyone else. Therefore, I would like to take this opportunity to urge all of us to create more awareness and give them more supports.
Treat them with kindness, be patient with them, and show them love with all your hearts.
Let us unite and spread the love together.